Today I am going to tell you how to blur your particular portion. I want to blur my particular portion. So just click on blur and custom blur. Then I want to blur this portion. So come here and blur the email and phone number, which I won't want to show to anyone. So this portion will be blurred, and when you say track object, then it will track the particular object which you have chosen. So this way you can blur. Blur can be an oval, it can be oval, or it can be a rectangle. Which one you select, it will take rectangle, because here I want the rectangle, and then save it. When you save it, it takes some time, and so this time I want to save it. After some time it will show you whether this portion is blur or not. So just wait, video is being processed, please check back later. Okay,